New tonight, a boater is thankful to be alive after his boat crashed into a rock. The Coast Guard says the crash happened near the Bolivar Ferry Landing early this morning. The man told the Coast Guard poor visibility is what led to that crash. He was taken to a Coast Guard emergency center in stable condition.